Yo!
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 Why is this team a thing?
Welcome to RVFC plus Vanessa!
This is Playground.
I got invited to play Among Us and now I'm here!
Wait, hold up, what is everyone's ping? Okay, it's fixed. Everyone was getting like 1,000 ping per minute there, but we...
Village, let's go food!
Let's go!
Yo, wait, village?
Nice. Village!
Get all the crops.
Yeah, get all the crops. Nice.
I got the horses in the bag.
No.
Screw the crops, there's something better! There's fraud free in here! There's the book house!
Oh my god, Vanessa, there's a double book house?
No, it's just one, but still.
Oh, damn it.
Book house, bro!
Is that enough for us all to get full prop free?
No, math would have 13 times 4, that's not enough. But, you know, it's a start. It's enough for me, which is good.
I was gonna say, as long as you're prop 3, we're all good.
Oh no, the villagers get no crops.
Carrots! Nice. We destroy the scenario immediately!
Wait, what is trades? Nothing useful.
Yo.
36 carrots already, let's go!
Okay, I'm gonna have to come on, like, get some food if you don't mind.
Temple,
go, Arctic!
I'm going sand.
Captain, you're in the village, right? To the left of it, there's a desert with a ton of sugarcane if you want that.
I went straight for the desert. I literally did just go straight for the desert.
I mean, you got the right things. You got a freaking... You got a village, so go... You got a temple, so go for it.
Do one of you mind sending quotes? So I can...
Let's go! Yo, boys, if me and Captain win 2 seasons in a row, this is gonna be a... boys, oh my god. Oh my god, I've just found a jungle. Melons.
Jungle temple incoming.
That's a thing. Yeah.
You got melons,
Wait, so what'd you get in the desert temple?
I'm going down it right now.
Oh, okay.
Taking your time, aren't you?
I'm guessing it's not
I'm not the
village. I saw it in the distance.
We've got food! No. We aren't starving today!
Yo, the fact this team actually has some sort of a chance, which is kind of weird.
Yeah. No,
but I am going to post and say all the RVFC teams are the better teams in this round.
Yeah,
this
that's roster. True.
Yeah.
Pelly seems pretty good.
I was so scared Bogmish was going to join this team.
Honestly, so was I. I actually was so scared both of them.
Yeah, he was so close, like, no, please, we got Arctic, I have enough of a nerf.
Shut up. Wait, I've got rotten flesh from there. Book. Efficiency 3 and breaking 3.
Our armor is never going to break.
Oh my god. No, Vanessa, I'm not putting a prop 3. I'm not putting in a breaking 3 thing just for yours.
Fine, you can do the efficiency on a diamond pickaxe.
If you put it on a bow, we can just both ban for days.
I don't think the bow's gonna break.
No, that'll make Zane happy. Zane loves both ban, bro.
Yeah, but probably just do the efficiency 3 if I'm being honest.
Brother, how long does it take to count this temple? Don't say it's first damage. Don't say it's just first damage.
No, I don't think you were. There's other people. Esmond is a 55. Boss is a 67.
Uh-oh.
Wait, is this a thing on this server? Oh, damn it. I thought I just found another glitch where the dead bushes drop stuff, but that's not on this server. Oh, that would be...
Bad server.
Can we get a bad server in the chat, boys? Can we get a bad server in the chat? Bad server. No, that would just break the whole game, eh, Vanessa.
Exactly!
Can you TL Arctic? I want to get melons, if possible.
Sure.
Thank you.
It's to the east of where I just sent my goods.
If someone on blue dies to PvE, then we've actually got a chance.
Yeah, blue is easily the best team here.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Probably.
It's cut clean, right? See, Bacon also agrees it should be cut clean.
No, that would defeat the purpose of the game mode.
Assume he was 0-0 though. Mate, I will kill him if it is. I think it is.
They said it in the intro.
Brother. He says it in all his rounds to scare people. He says it in all his rounds.
Yeah. Who wants to go there and check that?
I've got to get Apple.
I didn't get Apple either. I completely forgot.
Wait, has anyone got like a shit ton of feathers? I mean, a crap ton. Sorry.
No.
Oh, sorry. Whoa!
Oh, what's that swearing around these bars?
Swear word!
GG channel!
Fine, I have a little bit of feathers. I have like 8.
I haven't found any yet.
Oh, nice.
I'm just getting rid of all the food because I don't want to have any.
I'm just breaking trees at this point.
Cappy just swore. What the hell?
Don't call me out.
That is so against the rules.
Vetmar isn't happy that you just swore, bro. Vetmar is fuming. Can we get a Vetmar is fuming in the chat?
No.
Vetmar is fuming in the chat.
It was the one that swore.
You saw the jungle was east arcade? Because, oh wait, I'm next to your arcade.
Yeah, it's right over that hill, pretty much.
Okay, it's next to the border.
It's like half cut off by the border, but there's like some stuff inside the border over there. Okay. You wouldn't have happened to got any apples there, would you?
No, I have none. I chopped trees, but I didn't get apples.
Disappointed.
No, sorry. Many apples.
I don't know if there'll actually be anything over there, but there is like stuff over there.
My axe is almost broken and we got in 4 apples. The rates aren't good.
The rates are
good. Is there even any melons over there?
I will try to look now.
More ways of getting food!
We're just going all around
the game mode.
Yeah, it's actually smart though. Like, these.
Yeah.
You're really lucky with the village.
Yeah.
Wait, that's an oak forest. Yeah, people are going to be struggling for food. People might only have their 7 steak, and we've got. I've got 9 rotten flesh extra so far.
I've got 36 carrots! Living the dream!
I forgot how much potatoes, like, do saturation wise.
The normal ones half a heart each. Cooked ones 2.5.
Oh, that is not good.
Yeah. You need the baked potatoes.
Yeah. Jacko potatoes.
There's like no.
No melons. Oh my god. I'm sorry for making you run half the map for that.
No, it's fine.
That's it. Yikes.
How the flip do you make iron? I think.
Is he not paying? Oh, melons! Never mind!
Hey!
This is so stupid. We just broke the game mode.
I'm having a great time!
I have 30 melons, okay, this should last a
Mate, that's get the life on me. I thought I just got poisoned from eating rotten flesh then.
I don't think you should eat rotten flesh.
Yeah, no, it doesn't poison you, I don't think.
Oh.
Okay. I'm gonna run southwest a little bit and try and dig down.
Okay. Alright, I got enough apples. I got 15.
Cutting down trees, yeah.
I have no apples, but I should be fine. As long as I
I have no books. Like, I don't have book stuff.
Wait, there's more jungle here. It, like, branches off.
Slime Brothers is on 40%.
Oh.
Idea,
excuse me.
I guess that DSG skills doesn't transfer over.
Oh. Boys, do we want trap?
No.
Have fun trapping in extreme hills.
I was gonna say, 0-0 is in extreme hills, that's not gonna work.
No, it's not. It's not a different village, for so long.
Cappy, if you just found a new village, that would mean poggers.
Who needs food anyway?
The food
right, never I'm going to make 2 gaps right now.
Oh
I got 22 gold from the fang, so...
Okay.
So, you know how they said, like, if you have food in your inventory for, like, more than 20 minutes, you, like, get damaged or something? Does that, like,
No. It doesn't count for this food, because, like, the other food doesn't stack. That's why we have the fridge.
Okay, fair.
Oh.
So this is different from the other cooked food, because the other cooked food won't stack.
Okay.
Yikes.
Brother, that's gonna be annoying as hell.
And that's why we have a fridge!
Imagine putting cooked meat in fridge.
I'm going to save this steak for as long as possible, then.
I have 49 melons.
True, diamonds, go!
No, I have 49 melons.
That's almost the same thing!
Basically the same
thing. They sound so
similar. Yeah, they do, to be fair.
Diamonds and melons.
Someone kill me, Tessus. Gladly.
Pickaxe, sword.
I would be surprised if he does.
Oh my god, no way.
Oh, yo.
That's not a new village, is it?
No.
If it's at the border now.
Fudge sake, man.
Looking for a cave.
Captain, have you got any leather, boss man?
No, I don't.
Vanessa has all the boss. Assuming that Vanessa finds diamonds.
Vanessa, you're literally the only one with the books, Chief.
I did say I took all the books. It's fine, you'll find diamonds, you'll mine full diamond, won't you?
Yes, Vanessa.
Ooh, hey.
I'll try!
And if you do, I will be very disappointed. Extremely disappointed.
Oh great.
Crops are
regrowing. Social pressure.
Yo! Vanessa, you left a load of carrots back here, bro.
I did?
How could you?
You left the whole one of carrots. I've got.
Yeah, don't worry. It was on purpose. It was so you two could get food. I always.
I ain't sharing it with Cappy.
Bro, I've already ran my little.
I know I left all the wheat there. That's something I know I did.
Yeah, you did leave all the wheat here.
My cave that goes fairly deep.
Me too.
Oh, ooh, ooh.
My cave does not go deep.
Oh,
yeah, that's exciting.
Is that thing common?
Ah! What the hell was that shot?
Vanessa?
I just got shot once by a skeleton. I don't even know where he is, what it is. Oh, by the way, I found diamonds.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Good job.
The world's good. I took half a heart of damage. Apparently, one heart almost, according to Tab, but okay.
Horses! I got the... Vanessa, don't make enchants, because I have this efficiency
Yeah, I kind of only have one diamond, it was only one bit.
Okay.
I can't make enchants yet.
Okay, so let me just make them, because I've got everything I need for them now.
You have the books?
I've got books left now.
Alright.
Hey, I have an eye pickaxe.
Go for it and use that efficiency-free book.
I found cows. I found moo-moos.
What, you found beer?
Huh?
You found tea?
Oh, bro, yeah, I found tea. Tea's in.
Yo.
Tea's right here, bro. Yo, I'm killing tea. Oh my
kill
god,
him. I PvP him.
What the heck, bro?
PvP him.
I PvP him. PvP's an
tea. Put in chat, I just killed tea. Tea's out of this UHC now.
I did it.
Let's go.
Found a weird cave with weird mobs. Oh,
okay.
Guy.
That skeleton shot me out of nowhere. I have no idea where he is.
I took damage.
He
is in a couch deck, he says.
I won't die first. I didn't find die first last time.
You died
first. Vanessa.
No, but you still died in that first fight.
But he still killed you.
Yeah, but that's still
my zombie
first fight.
Avenged me.
Yo, your zombie was on crack. I was on 2.5 hearts and it did 2.5 to me, bro.
Yeah, because of that strength.
Yeah, I don't understand that. I was half diamond, half prop 3. Sorry, no, I had a prop 2 with a prod 3 piece. Yeah.
Prod 3 doesn't do much against melee.
Oh, I was gonna say.
Alright, let's go. I'm in the surface cave, boys and girls.
Go for it.
Wait, I should probably should have given one of these gaps to Cappy as I had two on me. My bad, Clapton.
I'm not gonna take damage, it's fine. I'm the best in the game.
Oh.
Shake my head.
Ow.
Yo, these carrots are hella useful, though. These carrots are hella useful.
Are you allowed to strip mine?
No.
Hopefully. I'm doing it anyway.
I always.
I always do it anyway, I'm gonna be real,
And then I'm the one that ruins rounds!
Yeah, cause you have 5 reviews when doing it.
No, they never say F5's not allowed, that's the...
Okay, you can do it until they say you can't.
Exactly!
I'm not gonna do it,
No, I'm not gonna do it, but everyone else, you can do it.
I will absolutely F5, but not strip mine, because that's not allowed.
It's F5 glitching as well.
They never said anything about it in the intro.
A point. Stupid organizers, honestly. How could you be so incompetent?
They should know this by now. If they don't say it, I'll do it.
Excuse me.
It's okay.
Captain has coronavirus.
No, I do.
It's the same joke everyone's making.
Captain the virus. It's not corona, it's Captain the virus.
That was an awful joke.
Yeah,
what matters was you tried.
Oh, great, that was a stinker of a joke.
I haven't been tested yet, so I might
go anywhere.
Yo, why is there not even 8 iron in this cave, bro? I can't even make 1 iron pack from this whole cave.
Careful out there, because people are going to go for you. Like, if they see you, they're going for you.
Oh yeah, hell yeah. With me, with this team, I'm going to get targeted.
Let's take a moment.
It's fine. Less people to share healing with. I'm only half serious.
Vanessa, is that all we mean to you?
No, you mean a lot more. You're very useful to killing other people in a team game. It'd be a lot harder as a solo, not going to lie.
Ooh, are you?
I can't just be Brink Y. I'm not that good.
Oh, mineshaft.
Oh, nice. Go for it.
Acacia mineshaft, POG champion.
Ah, it looks very pretty. Good to know.
I know.
You mineshaft. You look pretty mineshafts. Hopefully you don't find bad people in the mineshaft.
Hopefully you don't find bad spiders in the mineshaft. Those are the real bad.
Oh, bad spiders in my chart. They're gone now. I blocked them off.
Good job.
You know, no way that my found orange team, he will kill them at 2.
I mean, I'd kill Michael and play MC at 2.
I could do that. Oh.
Why would you do that at 2?
Me and
Captain
are vendetta against
It's fairly obvious.
Free healing. Free.
Yeah. And we get fairness from killing.
Yeah, that's a good point.
That's the thing. Okay.
Oh, my pick broke. I can make a stone pick.
Go ahead.
Wait, Captain, yeah, can you get string from the mineshaft?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I need one more string to make a bow. I'm just gonna save.
I can't even find enough iron.
You can't find enough iron, but you found enough diamonds to make enchants.
No, I haven't found enough to make enchants.
Oh, okay.
I'm just saying I want to be the one to make enchants.
Okay. But then I'll take longer to do crossfit.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Vanessa needs her enchants as soon as possible.
Oh my god, man.
The quicker I crossfit, the quicker I'll be.
Why can I not find iron at all, man?
I got these 21 books for something.
Yo, the episode is gonna end with a bang.
A bang one.
Gonna say bang when the episode ends.
stuff, right?
Don't say goodbye, just all say bang.
Alright.
Bang! We did it!